We've got breaking news for you. A man is facing charges after a body was found at a home near Deshler Middle and High on Thursday. Tuscumbia Police Chief Tony Logan says Marlon Phillips is charged with murder and abuse of a corpse in the death of Jennifer Parrish. Parrish's body was sent to the Alabama Department of Forensic Sciences in Huntsville for an autopsy. The discovery of the body did cause both schools to lock down briefly yesterday. Bond has not been set at this time.